Is February always a leap year? February is not always a leap year. Leap years occur every 4 years to keep our calendar in alignment with the Earth's revolutions around the Sun. They add an extra day, February 29th, only in years divisible by 4. However, there's an exception for years divisible by 100 but not by 400. So, while 2000 was a leap year, 1900 was not. The next leap year will be 2024.